Brilliant director shoots himself after cruel, insensitive review by evil critic. Maybe after all the publicity, Zero will become a cult film and Mr. Chucky Burns will get fired from his tabloid gas bag job and have to work as a data entry assistant at a yuppie law firm in Midtown.
Thank you, thank you. Stop it, you're so kind. Oh, please, welcome to the show. All right, time for a little piece of advice for all the young men and women out there in our viewing audience tonight hoping to break into showbiz. Drum roll, please. Trade stocks, get married, work for the CIA, join the army, take your daily recommended allowance of vitamins A, C, and E, think pornographic thoughts, send everyone you hate a Christmas card at least once a year, wipe the seat when you're finished, and forget about showbiz, kids. If you're stuck on the edge of a cliff and a little voice in your head starts telling you to be somebody, jump!
If I survive this, I'll know you exist. I know I'm not a fucking piece of shit failure. I know you want me to live. Come on. Don't let me die, okay? I'll do it, but don't let me die, okay? Okay? Come on, do it, you stupid fucking wimp, you stupid fucking piece of shit, come on. Okay, I'm doing it.
Et je suis à sa merci, je ne peux rien contre lui, car mon cœur l'a choisi. Je ne sais pas s'il est riche ou s'il a des défauts, mais de l'aimer comme je l'aime, un homme est toujours beau. Et quand on va danser, qu'il pose sur mes hanches ses belles mains si blanches, ça me fait froid dans le dos.